Again, this is the Will Rogers Trail, Oologah Lake, Oklahoma. Invariably, I will get three comments. Where is this? Well, did you watch the video? It's a lot of walking. Lot of walking and more walking than squatching. It's like a lot of walking and a little bit of squatching. How about that? There. There's a split, and we're going to go to the right here. Tiny little pond last time, and they were like right on the other side of the pond. There's some forest people. I think this is it. That's got a bank. How did I get up there? I was kind of walking around it though, I think. I don't remember. Might have been at the other spot. I'm thinking of too. Now look. Oh, that's some kind of den right there. It's all dried up.
towel.
Now that's funny. It looks like a new towel out here. I'm guessing it came from the campground. So what's it doing over here in the woods? Did a Bigfoot borrow someone's towel? Dry off with. Makes you wonder. Spending too much time back here today. Again, we're gonna keep moving. There's so many spots, you know, I can't hit them all even in the same day. So I'm trying to hit a few of the crucial favorite ones. Can't remember if this left fork up here. It's going to be on the right now, but that's... goes to the part I'm thinking of, or if that's the other spot. And there's, like I said, there's so many little pullouts and places to park along these country roads. Just different spots along this 11-mile trail, 10-mile. Big difference between being in the sun and the shade right now. It just feels so much cooler when you get in a shady spot. And a little bit of a breeze. It's thick over there. Feels like I'm being watched, y'all. The trees have eyes. This is what I wanted to show you guys. One of them. So as we round here, yeah, this is Blue Creek. Yeah, this is, I think this is man-made, these berms right here. Or I don't know if it was completely man-made. They kind of, maybe they utilized it to dig the part of the creek or the canal and the drainage. This is like one of the, part of the Corps of Engineers projects. That's why I'm saying it's man-made. But I think I actually did try to, I know I made a short And I tried to record a little bit this last time, and I don't know what happened. It didn't record, so hopefully we're gonna get it this time. So yeah, this is just a really neat area. And down here, I think this is a good place to fish. So I want to come back and fish. You can see Blue Creek. Is right here where it flows into the lake by the campground, and it's a very good location to look for the forest people. I forgot how far this little trail went back here, because I think I went about another mile up the creek. And it's a very tranquil spot. I just feel very peaceful here. I think that's why might be why Sasquatch likes it so much over here. So there's a little trail that goes that way. That's where we went last time. And that's cool. It's like an archway right through there with the trees. You can see the lake out there, and it's kind of lagoon right here. It is a very cool spot. And I would not be surprised in the least if there are Sasquatch right over there on this island. I believe they were last time. Yeah, I love this little spot right here. I'm trying to keep an eye out for tracks. I haven't really seen any other than horse hooves. tribe of Sasquatch. Right here by the park. And the park is right over there. The campground. Excuse me. There's parks and campgrounds. So there's just so many recreational opportunities out here. And it's just, what's great is it's not, not a heavily populated or used destination for people. Tape. Oh my goodness. I don't know why. Yeah, it was, the water was higher last time I think I was here. And I can see fish down there. And it looks kind of grown up right there. So do not enter. Bridge. So why don't they want people to enter? That's the question. I guess this section is off limits. But this is a good section right here. So I see, it looks like, could be a horse too, but that's so steep I can't see somebody riding a horse right there. And it, yeah, those look like tracks right there. Maybe it's a slide from turtles though, I don't know. I'm not gonna speculate because I honestly am not sure what that is. I don't think it's deep enough to be a track. I think it might just be a turtle slide. So this is off limits. Hear a boat over there making a racket. It's on the other side of the cove. I don't think they want anybody to go back through here. So see any fish today in the water either. That's a cool little island over there. Looks like it'd be a good spot for them. I need to check that for screenshots. And it's warming on up, so I am gonna head back because there's some other places to explore today. Since this road is closed. Right here. They don't want anybody to go past it. You always have to wonder why things like that. This is a park. All of this is public space. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more.